Well, worst ending would possibly just keep on failing and just let your son die every single time. I could buy a grenade launcher. But where's the RPG though? Yeah, we could just mess around. I don't get the forest to end it. I get the forest just to fuck around and just survive. I play like just like Minecraft, but no blocks. It's just like reality. But the plane driver was like retarded enough to crash the entire thing. So no, get over here. You said your enemies, but
get us, we're dead!
Potentially bad news for fishermen. The tag and release program can be endangered white sturgeon. Anyone found to have fought one will be fine. So leave those sturgeon alone. Or if you catch one, throw it back.
Thank you.
enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
Tell you how good it feels to be back in Fall's End. Check on the resistance members at the Woodson Pig Farm out east. I haven't heard back from them in some time.
Thank you. For us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside.
Right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Oh,
was really hoping I could grab the gun.
Trouble just to lose you now.
Oh, that was sick. I'm keeping that.